हेलो एवरीवन, आई होप यू आर फाइन एट होम. स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास फोर्थ इन एसएसटी, आर कंट्री इंडिया. ओके, नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट. इंडिया इज अ यूनिक कंट्री बिकॉज इट हैज फिजिकल एंड कल्चरल डाइवर्सिटीज. मींस यहां पर अलग अलग तरह का क्लाइमेट होता है, प्लस कल्चरल डाइवर्सिटीज मींस डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ पीपल स्टे हेयर, डिफरेंट कास्ट पीपल स्टे हेयर, प्लस दे हैव डिफरेंट कल्चर. Now we will discuss about India's location. It's north to south extent of mainland. North to south extent of mainland is 3,200 kilometers, while its east to west extent is 2,900 kilometers. Its length starts from Jammu and Kashmir in the north to the Kanyakumari in the south. While its breadth start from Gujarat in the west to the Arunachal Pradesh in the east. Now we will study about physical division of India. In the north part, there are mountain, there are northern mountain. And in the southern part, India is a peninsula and shaped like a cone. It is surrounded by three water bodies, Bay of Bengal, Arabian Sea, and Indian Ocean. How many water bodies? There are three water bodies. In the east, Bay of Bengal, west, Arabian Sea, and the south part is Indian Ocean. Do you know about peninsula? Yes. The area which is surrounded by three water bodies, is called peninsula. India is the land of mountain, plateaus, plain, desert and the island. They form the physical features of India. The physical features of India are: number one, the northern mountain, and the second is northern plain, third, the great Indian desert, and the fourth is the southern plateaus, number five, the coastal plain, and the last, the island. Same this way, India has many neighboring countries like Afghanistan, Pakistan, China, Bhutan, Nepal, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, Myanmar, etc.